Hello everybody, my name is Olga and I live in New York. My channel is about New York City and about education, which helps us to make our life better and better every day. So I have been living in New York for a long time and I love this city, but anyway, this city has a lot of disadvantages, which I would like to share with you today. So disadvantage number one, it is very expensive city. New York is considered to be one of the most expensive cities in the world. So, you know what, it is very expensive to buy apartments here. And even if you find money, you bought a property, but it is so expensive to pay maintenance, HOA. So even very, very not expensive apartment somewhere in Queens or Brooklyn, maintenance will cost you around $1,000. So it's also very expensive to rent. And when you rent apartment, it is normally, it is unfurnished. So you need to spend so much money for furnishing your apartment. And if you want to live, you need to find out a place where you will keep your furniture. You need to rent a storage space. So it's expensive. And plus, lifestyle is expensive. Food is expensive. So this is first disadvantage. Disadvantage number two, it is very crowded and noisy. It is so stressful, you have no idea. It's always noise, always noise, always people. It's very psychologically unhealthy to live in a very noisy atmosphere. Let's go to disadvantage number three. It is limited space. So normally, the apartments in New York, they are small. So you will not have a lot of space. And it is very expensive. So number three, it is always traffic. So if you are driving a car, it will be very challenging for you and very stressful. And what is really more, that people are so impatient. People normally cross the street without waiting traffic. And so it is very, very stressful for drivers to drive a car because it's always a risk because of people are very impatient. So reason number five, it is a competitive job market. So even though when you are in New York, there are so many jobs available, a lot of jobs available in a market. But people came to New York all over the world. And sometimes it's such ambitious people, smart, very educated, very aggressive. So and you need to compete for your job with many, many, many other people all over the world. And sometimes with the best people. So it's not easy to get a job. And next disadvantage, it is stressful lifestyle. So here in this city, people are expecting from you to be successful. You need to run like faster, you need to jump higher. You always need to think about how to achieve something. And you will always live in a situation that you never relaxed, take it easy. No, no, no. You always need to run because life is expensive. You always need to think how to make more money, how to pay your bills, how to stay in competitive advantage, keeps your competitive advantages. So this is another disadvantage. And it is a very stressful lifestyle. So because you live in a fast-paced lifestyle in New York, you're always in a hurry, always in a hurry. And it's, again, a very badly effect on your psychological health. And the next disadvantage is it is limited nature. So it's always such a pleasure to live in a place where there is a nature. It's so beautiful when you go to park. It is very good for your health. And it's really relaxing, but it's very difficult to find it in New York. And only areas like Manhattan, actually, it's really fun to be there. Central Park is very beautiful, but it is so expensive to live around Central Park. And again, even Central Park is very crowded. Next disadvantage, it is weather extremes, and it's sometimes it's so windy, it's very sometimes it's so cold, snowy. In the summertime, it can be very hot. And what I notice in the summertime, so when you are waiting a subway train, you are waiting and waiting, staying in a platform, it is sometimes so hot, unbelievably hot. But as long as you enter into a train, inside of train, it can be so cold. You feel like you are in a freezer, in a refrigerator. So it's very, very big extreme. When you are in train, unbelievably cold. And when you are out on platform, it is very hot. So what else? And I think a last disadvantage of living in New York, it is very dirty city, unfortunately. Of course, some areas in Manhattan, like Park Avenue, Fifth Avenue, in the center, it's okay, not so bad, but in general, it is really dirty city. And I have a dream. If I had a chance, if I would be able to make my dream to come true, I would clean New York, because it's really dirty and it's not fun to live in place which is not clean. And people that doesn't really care. And for some reasons, they don't really have a lot of garbage cans available. And you know what I noticed when I'm in subway? Some people can eat pizza in a box and they just can throw box from pizza under their foot. So it's so shocking. So it's not fun to live in a city when it is so dirty. And so I dream to clean this city. I dream to make changes about this part of this city. So here it is. I told you about biggest disadvantages of living in New York City. If I forget to mention something, please write it down. And thank you so much for watching my video. If you like it, give me a thumb up and subscribe to my channel. And enjoy your day. Bye-bye.